When I was 10 years old, my dad sat me down and he said to me, I want you to listen to this. There's going to come a day where they're going to tell you to put a microchip in you. He goes, I want you to make me a promise. You do not, you will not accept that bit of technology. And I said, Dad, what are you talking about? That doesn't make sense. What are you talking about? He goes, listen to my words. I made my dad a promise when I was 10 years old. And he causeth all, both small and great, rich and poor, free and bond, to receive a mark in their right